Well, folks, I'm either dying of COVID or man flu, so excuse me. The best anti-war song ever written, and it was by a Scotsman, Donovan.
He's 5'2", but he's 6'4". He fights with missiles and streams. He's all of 31, but he's really 17. A soldier for a thousand years. He's a Catholic, a Hindu, an atheist, a Jew, a Baptist, a Buddhist, and a Jew. He knows he shouldn't kill, but he knows he always will kill for me, my friend, and you. He's fighting for Canada. He's fighting for France, he's fighting for the USA. He's fighting for the Russians, he's fighting for Japan. And he thinks put an end to war this week. He's fighting for democracy, he's fighting for the rights. He says it's for the peace of all. The one that must decide who's to live, who's to die. But he never sees the writing on the wall. Found him, how would Hitler condemned him at Dachau? Without him, Caesar would have stood alone. He's the one that gives his body as a weapon to the war. Without him, all his killing. Soldier, and it really is to pay. His orders come from far away no more. They come from you and me. And brothers, can't you see? This is not a way to put an end to war.
Got really past it, didn't I? Oh, I'm rough.